We found the heart of the Red Lyrium operation.
Thank you. Ah, the hero arrives. But is it hero or murderer? It's so hard to tell.
Who are you?
Call me Imshael.
You're a demon.
Choice spirit.
Time to die.
Wait! These are your friends? They're very violent. It's worrying. True to my name, I will show you that you have a choice. It doesn't always have to end in blood.
Talk.
That's how they get you.
Simple. We don't fight, and I grant you power. Shower you with riches. Or maybe virgins. Your pick. Then we all live happily ever after. Well, not all of us. But who's counting?
No. You die, demon.
Alpha. Choice. Spirit. If you won't be smart, be afraid.
Gone. The demon is finally gone.
He's not gonna make it.
It won't be long now. Delirium has taken him.
Why was the demon here, working with the Red Templars?
A garden needs a gardener. Nurturing gentle hands, directing the change. Not too fast, not too slow. Just right. Has to be. Just right.
So you tend to Red Lyrium like a horticulturist. Interesting, if repulsive.
There's nothing I can do for you. I'm sorry.
Imshael. He said he could take the Red out. If I said yes...
Imshael could have saved you.
He liked to watch the agony. He liked to play. We were his garden. Consent and live. Deny and be consumed. Oh, but what he wanted. No, anything but that. I chose the red. I chose.
Edouard Desjardins of Leeds. I am pleased to meet you. Ambassador Montillier speaks highly of you.
You seem to know Josephine quite well.
Oh, yes. Yves Montillier, Josephine's father, is an old friend. We used to hunt together. I watched her grow up, you know. Such a clever girl. She could charm wolves to dance with hares. I am gratified to see the Inquisition has not overlooked her talents.
What is your role here, Baron?
Oh, well, the Ambassador entrusted me with handling the Inquisition's enterprise in the Dales. Much of our efforts are concentrated on rebuilding, eradicating threats, reopening trade routes and such. And of course, I will oversee the forging of relations with the nobles of Southern Orléans.
Any news, Baron?
Scouts report you have seen the collapsed bridge at Judicel's Crossing. We are trying to secure resources to rebuild it. Reinforcements from Skyhold will hasten this.
Any news, Baron?
By request of the people of Sarnia, Mistress Poulin, town elder, has been delivered to Skyhold to await justice.
Any news, Baron?
Not currently. And as they say, no news is good news, yes?
I shall take my leave.